The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 252 pounds, Madman Frost Tom.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight. And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time. From where I sit, he certainly seems more focused than perhaps I've ever seen him.
He's got one tall task ahead of him here, that's for sure.
And his opponent, by way of Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 292 pounds, Doc.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you, these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Music City is geared up and ready to go for this one. This match should be great.
He might have been waiting on that one.
What a punch! Boom, what a forearm! He's in control. Ooh, gut buster!
That was all sorts of nasty.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Oh, right of there.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Belly to belly suplex.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town, do us a favor. Make sure you show up to be a part of the longest running, weekly, episodic television show in history. Now he's been put on the defensive.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Evading possible disaster there.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
I'll destroy your face.
He's got the shoulders down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Way too early.
Great evasion. Suplex!
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He is just reeling from that offense.
He's not looking great, but never count him out. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Got the full Nelson.
Full Nelson slam. Will this be enough?
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. And finds a counter.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Brought in the hard way. Great agility there.
Uh-oh. German suplex released. He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
What a boot.
He's just about there.
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Wow, what a sequence.
Superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Three. Four. Five.
Oh, look at it.
Snap suplex, very effective. Elbow drop, big time.
That is a great reversal.
Just a nasty headbutt.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Up handle slam.
That should be it.
Can he do it here?
Oh, kick out.
Not yet.
Oh, look at that.
Scoop slam.
All right, that well scouted.
Russian leg sweep.
Gets out of the way.
And fast. Headbutt. Oh, what impact. Oof.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
He's going for it.
Oh, look out. Top and down.
He got out of the way.
All the way crashing down.
Look at this.
Looking for all the glory here.
Thank you.
he's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Ooh! Got the full Nelson.
Slam!
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Oh, good job, impact. Uh-oh, could it be? Close the book on this one.
Yeah, he may get the three count right here.
Is it?
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Madman Frost.
Guys, that was a big win for him right there.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
What a matchup that was. Truly incredible.